stop him from playing the big boomer.
One love.
This is a silver medalist at the 2018 Games.
Love two.
Nice start. There we go. There's the man.
And Chang Chiwan.
That's a very good win indeed. Two.
Has an almost unteachable style. A lot of his game is probably self-taught and T-Mobile.
There you go again, coping with the power.
Five.
But Ort's holding his
own. Let's not forget, you know, Dima.
Circle second string play in the team championships, didn't we?
Yeah.
Got a good lead here, Killian Ort. But then,
seven.
That man can do.
Seven.
It's 61%. That's very impressive.
And five. He has one of the best records against. He beat loads.
Yeah, he's got 35% in rows.
Nine, seven.
Oh, shit. Having a cloudy moment.
Nine, eight.
A little bit more. Yeah, it does have a massive reach, doesn't it? Gets round.
Five,
you can see he's just trying.
Nine, ten.
Well, that's a. It unleashes it again.
I'm very fascinated by how he does that.
Ten,
good
11.
Rally, but ends in Ort's favour.
This would be the win of his career, world ranking wise.
11-0. 11-12. 13-12. Game to Ort.
Because Ort has still played a couple of those, a few winners, hasn't he?
Love one.
But he's getting it so far.
Completely exposed, yeah.
Maybe Rune needs to play a few more backhands here.
Yeah, as if on demand.
He doesn't play it all too often, Rune.
One.
Two.
That's because
he
doesn't play the forehands. So quick.
2-0.
Wimbley. Big guy.
3-2.
Brings me on to the point that Liam Pitchford waits for the winner.
3-4.
WTT contender Budapest 2021. Which is his biggest win.
Six.
Excellent work
really
from the
clever.
Nigerian.
Four,
and he's turned this
six.
Around quite nicely, hasn't he, Quadri?
My
four,
word.
Seven.
It can be done a different way.
Seven.
Play the forehand out in the middle. That is the most impressive
shot.
Seven. That both
four.
Of these players have played.
Yeah, and that's one of you, Runa.
Seven.
Well, there's four Chinese in this half.
Beat Singapore's Isaac Kwek in three straight games.
Got it!
Here.
Nine.
There's a C. Oh, brilliant. I had to pick it up after your earlier comment.
Nine.
Well, it's Quadruno.
A lot.
Recovery. Now he's probably back, sort of approaching his groove.
One love.
What a magnificent counter from Ort.
Love two.
The German coaching staff runs very deep, doesn't it?
There was only
one World Cup, the men's coach of Germany, head coach, isn't here actually.
2-0.
What a return. That's one of the longer rallies.
Three,
well, that's
four.
What he'd look to do whenever Aruna's telegraphed that too often.
5-4. 5-all. 5-6.
Possible shot, but he's trying to get Aruna across
seven,
to that side.
5.
That's excellent.
And 6-8.
Great shot select. Even less than an inch short of it, it's a double bouncer.
10-6.
Problems here for
11-6.
And he's taking that third.
Sure. I mean, stylistically, he always struggles against Lin Minru. I mean, that's the level of Aruna right there.
1-2.
Well, that's certainly quite impressive as well.
Yeah.
3-1.
Oh, brilliant. On that backhand.
That Aruna pace.
Yeah. Just turn it back on his opponent. Good position here, this is.
3-4.
Really went after that.
And Tomas Lav puts it.
5-3.
Young Slovakian chopper. The Croatian.
6.
Dima. In his first match of the event.
3-7. 4-7. 7.
With him.
8. So that
one of a kind stroke.
Oh. 5.
Oh, that was
nine.
A fantastic backhand.
10.
Oh,
11.
Oh, what a way
six.
To. This fifth game.
Love 1. 1-2-1.
Wow.
1-3.
Brilliant again from the Nigerian.
Look at that.
4.
That's well, got to be down there today.
Might be.
I think so, you know.
We've seen some errors, but.
Yeah.
4-2.
Position here in game 5. Well, how about that for the backhand?
Got it! 3-6.
That block for Mott.
7-3.
Yeah,
7-4.
World class.
That's what he's got to do more of, isn't he, Fraser?
Yeah.
Move him around like that.
Easier said than stroke to counteract it.
5-8.
8, shots, 6. But oh, it's
the net didn't help Aruna there.
9-6.
That's
points.
More like it.
That's how it loops over.
6-10.
He's now got 4 match points.
11-6.
So Quadri Aruna has done 10, it.